Hey neighbors, look where we're at. It's summertime, so let's find us some nice, cold, delicious treats. I'm here at Tutti Frutti, a frozen yogurt spot by my crib. So let's go see what they have. This is my first vlog video, so don't y'all judge me, okay? Cause y'all know I love y'all. Hello. Look, they got the little cartoon for the kitties. How cute. This is definitely a family spot. Okay, they have beverages and stuff. They have smoothies, slushes, tea. Okay, that's cute. Yeah, look at this wild ice cream. Well, yogurt. Isn't that cute? And they have a bar. Hold on, let me walk this way first. If you hear that jangling, jangling, that's my keys. But they have all different kind of flavors. They have coconut, and that's a soy product. Taro, Taro, I don't know what the hell that is, but it's a soy product as well. It's some kind of fruit. I don't know, I never seen it before, y'all. See? I'm trying to block it off so y'all can see. I don't know what that is. They have Hawaiian Delight. Oh, that's a little Bella, y'all. Look, I'm getting it. Hey, I'm getting it. It's probably because I'm so short, y'all. But that's that one. That's the Hawaiian Delight. Ooh, they got strawberry lemonade. Oh, I'm gonna have to try that one. That one's like a sherbet. That one as well with the sherbet. Moving right along. This one, the leche de leche. That's a brown one. They have salted caramel. They have strawberry fields. They have cheesecake. They have raspberry pomegranate. And they have TF Tarts. Tutti Frutti Tart. It must be something new or old, shoot, I don't know. They have chocolate raspberry. Ooh, they got a new one. They switch the flavors out, I think, every week or every couple weeks. I don't know, I don't come in here that often. They got cotton candy. That's a cute blue color. They have vanilla. And this is a NSA, no sugar added yogurt for all of y'all that can't have sugar. That one's sugar free. And Death by Chocolate. All of you, for all you chocolate lovers out there. And we have Cookies and Cream. And the last but not least, that good old Cake Batter. Mm. That sounds good. Y'all know y'all used to lick the bowl a long time ago when y'all mama used to be cooking a cake or your granny. And you used to be like, can I have the bowl, please? Can I have the bowl? So we might try that one out too. So, let's try it out. Can I get some of the little cups, please? Thank you. These are the little cups, y'all. They give you to try out the little things. I'm not gonna put you on camera. Especially if y'all wanna be. You wanna be or no? No, okay. So let's go see which one I like. I'm gonna put my keys down. And I'm gonna put them in my pocket, okay? Put y'all right here. Take my first little cup. I'll start over here first. Sorry, y'all. This is the Hawaiian Delight. It's a nice fruity flavor. It's a sherbet. Gonna take you a little lick on that. Mmm, don't that look good? Now y'all know this is a public place, so there's people in here. But this is the strawberry lemonade. I kind of like that one, y'all. Getting another cup. I'm gonna try over here.
Get that old cake down.
Can you put this chocolate?
Yeah. This is the cake batter. Take some. Lick it.
No, 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 no.
Y'all, that cake batter is the truth. You hear me? This one right here is the cookies and cream. Oh, y'all, that's good. Lick it. It tastes good. Alright, time for another cup. Come back over this way, and we're gonna try the tres dos leches in the salted caramel. All right. Mmm, that's different. Taste that right there. Oh, there you go. Lick it. The salted caramel. You know your girl having a good time, right? It tastes like salt. And it tastes like caramel. That's definitely not one of my faves. Let's go to the strawberry field. Strawberry field. Oh, that strawberry feels is good. Y'all better find y'all a Tutti Frutti. Get it. I give a thumbs up to the strawberry fields. Cheesecake time. What y'all think about this one? It's not bad, it's pretty good, but you don't have nothing on that cake batter. Pretty good.
this.
Raspberry pomegranate and this TF tart one. Now this raspberry pomegranate, it's fruity, but it's not a sherbet.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, the TF tart one. Taste that one. It got the name tart in it for a reason. Those of you who like to eat buttermilk, y'all will love this because it's tart. Moving right along, let's try the no sugar added. I had to go get another little cup, y'all. Raspberry. It's super chocolate. You can taste the raspberry a little bit. You know, this tastes like y'all. Them raspberry candies. Chocolate for Valentine's Day. When they buy you a box of chocolate, you think some nuts gonna be up in there and it's full of cherries. That's this right here. This right here is the cotton candy. It's not sweet like cotton candy, but it tastes good.
I want to get my favorite one.
Yes, well, not y'all, but yes, I am.
Oh, the store is
so. You just slurp it up. Last one, y'all.
What is this thingy?
This is the Death by Chocolate and Vanilla at the same time. Taste it, y'all. It's pretty good. So let me see which one I'm gonna get and I'll come back with it, all right? It's Missy and I'm back. I decided to get the cake batter and the cookies and cream out of all the rest of the flavors. Even though it has some really good other flavors, these was hitting to me right here. So I have some wafers between my cake batter and my cookies and cream. And here's the bar with all of the toppings. They have the little pearls, different fruit flavors. And they have fruits and candy, which I usually don't get all of that stuff. They have different candy. Oh, your heart desires. Peanuts, oatmeal, gummy worms, Reese's. All kind of candy, cookies, animal cookies. But I'm not big on toppings. I just want my yogurt. But I just wanted to show y'all just in case y'all wanted to come. And here are more toppings. They have honey. They have hot fudge. They have caramel whipped cream. Graham cracker crust, pecan dust. Oh, I might have to do this one right here. Yeah. Put a little pecan dust up on now. They got raspberry syrup, chocolate syrup, all that good stuff. And what you do is weigh it, you put it on the scale, you weigh it, and you pay for it, then you eat. So I'm gonna pay for it right now, and I'll be back in a moment.